His dishonorable goal was to sell off his soul, but nobody wanted to buy. Not even the devil would sink to his level, this man with a tongue like a blade. He cursed his own mother, then bludgeoned his brother to death with a cast iron spade. The old man is heading to hell. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The old man is heading to hell. One Mississippi tea, Old man McKinner, he poisoned a dinner of cutlets and cakes and champagne. A murderous chef who's invited his nephews to perish in terrible pain. But he went to confession, a 5-hour session, recounting the deeds of a beast. He tried to repent to a certain extent, then found himself stabbing the priest. Roasting forever in hell.